Is your PUBG Show You Authorization Provoke a problem while logging in with your Facebook, Twitter, or Gmail? Now, recently many PUBG users keep complaining about the Authorization Revoked problem on their device. Now, if you have Authorization Revoked, when you have issues with your Facebook, Twitter, or Google account, but solving these issues is pretty quick and simple. So, let's get started. Mostly these issues happen with Facebook. Now, to solve this problem, you need to open Facebook, tap 3-dot line, scroll down, tap setting and privacy, tap setting, scroll down, tap apps and website. Now make sure to toggle this option. After that, now check your problem. After following this process, you can solve these issues. But for some reason, if you can solve these issues, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps. Now look for PUBG. Tap clear data. Tap clear all data. After that, go back here. Now you need to choose the social apps like Facebook, Twitter, or that app you are having problems with. Now tap on it. Now you need to tap on the apps. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. Now open up your PUBG mobile. Now you need to come to this page. Now tap here. Tap Facebook. Now enter your Facebook credential. After following all the processes, you'll be able to solve the authorization revoke issue on your Android device. Now if you still have any problems, let me know in the comment section for further help. Thanks for watching.